Good morning. This is going to be a sub for sub video. If you sub to me, I'll sub to you back. And today the fishes are not biting. I usually get a bite on the first cast. Just missed one. I didn't even freaking work it. As soon as it hit the water, they came up and hit it. And it's a good one. And it's a good one. Two jumps for you. Yeah, so sub for sub. You sub to my channel, and I'll sub to your channel. And I got a nice bass on. Oh, he's strong. He's digging. I got 15 pound braid on here, so I don't think he's gonna get off. Real lightweight rod. It's like a 5 foot rod. Come back. This is a strong fish. Oh shoot, he's going around the corner. Not good. He's all the way up on the shore right there. How'd you get over there? Get over here and grab him. Look how he's stuck right there. Oh, damn. He saw me and took off. I'm stuck on that limb. Come here. Oh, that's a nice one. Don't get under that stick. No, he got me on a stick now. I will pull you and that stick in if I have to. Give us some slack. I could see my plug. He's wrapped up on the stick. Pull yourself off of there. Pull yourself off of there. He is all hung up. I got him. He's right there. He's just on that stick. I need to get that stick in. I know there's a big old gator in here somewhere too. Let's see if he came off there. I could see my plug on the and the fish. I don't want to get in that water today. It's cold. Oh crap. He came off. Came on. not my personal best, but that is a whopper. I wonder if this is the one I saw swimming around yesterday. Goodness, that's a monster. I hope you guys can see him good. He is huge. I'll put him down here next to my boot here in a minute. Easy, buddy, easy. Easy. Holy smokes. That's a good one. I don't know if he's my record, but he's close. He's probably 4 pounds. Here he is next to my boot. I got a 12-inch shoe, and he dwarfs it. Next to my reel, that's a 10, 4,000. So how about that for a freaking hog? Go carts are gone fishing out. Sub for sub. Thanks for watching.